You should be careful, Thomas. Your own ambition has not gone unnoticed. This might be seen as a tactic to blacken the name of a rival.
Well, that's a despicable accusation.
Is it? I wonder if you really are so very reluctant to have the chalice passed to you. I shall pretend this conversation never took place.